The grease monkey's Mekton is built sturdy, just like himself. Can you imagine how this place used to look before the dead oil flood? Might want to hold your breath before you head any further. You're about to witness the breathtaking vistas of what's known as the Dead Zone. That over there is Steepo Depo, the cliffside that Moog hangs on to.
Thank you.
Wait, it's the Skvip holeup. The place is just filled with critters. So, in a way, they caused their own death. Oh, idea. Go knock the lid off that sludge truck. It'll fill the place up and you can get up to that entrance there. You need to line up the switches so they match. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework. Imagine that. You could just go to a place like this to get a proper meal back in the old world.